Well, once Don Garragio got the nightstick, it was going to be high trouble for old Roscoe and Cletus.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking Roscoe and Cletus.
Got the night snake, buddy.
You in there, Larry? This is Mulebite, your old friend. What's that? Just wondering how you're doing, buddy. This is my new friend, the Night Snake. He's wondering how you are too, Larry. Jab it in there good, Don. Oh, I did.
There's always got to be some of those kind of flashing lights. But what of it, Don?
Can you hear me? There's the blue Kia. Remember, you were gonna. That girl with the big butt that you thought belonged to that blue Kia?
Yes.
We'll forget about that for now and become the Night Snake.
Forget it, leaving the old, I'm bending where I was born. A grill on the own, just stealing razor, feel the gold. And told me for your own, to carry on this family tradition. Swimming the day of blood, other guns and ammunition. Yeah!
Give yourself away, Larry. Not this time. Not with a night sneak.
What is that? The night sneak, Larry. The fucking night sneak.
What do you figure, Larry? What do you figure, Larry? They are. Room on the other side of the fucking of the building. We'll consult the night snake, John, and let him know. I'm sure he'll be able to handle it. I am the night snake. Petey, that sounds like you idiot as fuck. We don't have the budget to hire anybody else to be the night snake. And I'm the best night snake anyway. The character was really derived off of me and the way I move in the night. Ooh. We'll see.
What was that, Larry? Where would that come from, Larry? Where is that, Larry? What is that, Larry? Are you fucked, Larry? What in hell is that? Huh. Hilarious. You in there, Larry? Thought I had you, buddy. Fucking head, yeah. That would have been nice, Larry. Real nice.
Still can't see fucking Bo Derek's pits in there, so we better keep trimming. It's a little too bushy for my liking. Fuck, Larry's in there though, fuck.
You'll need that slingshot to get at him.
Probably, yeah. We better figure that out, Donna.
Well, you guys could be doing that right now, fuck.
Well, you guys could be doing that right now, fuck. We've got other shit to do.
Like what?
I don't know. Actual shit. We sit there with shit. We roll it. We build it into things, other things. Like, oh, look, this is a shit guy. Or a shit stick. Like we made a little rattlesnake. Stick like yours, John. The night snake. Except for he's the shit. Piece of shit. So he's the shit snake. Fuck you.
What in the fuck? Where is that?
Wasn't that just where I was, Larry? I don't know. This looks like a hole in the tree. With your depth perception done, probably means it's in. Ooh. What is that? Fucking salt or something? That's weird.
We all saw you, Larry. We know you're in there. It's just a horse, Larry. But to me, it meant quite a bit. And I need it back.
If I don't get to talk to you, I'm gonna have to burn down the tree. And if I burn down the tree, I'm gonna blame it on you. I'm gonna frame you, Larry. So it's, there ain't no way to win this, Larry. Unless you come on out, give me my horse back. You understand? Give me a sign, Larry. What if he shits on you, Don? The robots are so realistic now that they're shitting.
That's what it looks like. He ain't up there, Larry. That would be real nuisance.
Oh. I was wondering where you were. Is that you, Larry? Are you late to the party? Whoa. You really think he's gonna be that small, Don? I'm swatting at anything. Anything that I think moves.
Truck's been weirding me out, Larry. For a while now. I'm gonna come on over there. I'm not sure what to do about that, Larry.
I was gonna smack a fella's truck. But this house has long been suspect. It's the house with the guy that's always working it. The other stuff's been coming out of the woodwork too. Weird little lights on top of his house and shit. Maybe he knows, maybe he doesn't. Still doesn't make it right for me to smack his truck.
Have a look-see. Just a tiny little look-see, Larry.
couple of lats that don't match up over here, Larry. The light shouldn't be changing when I move. You know what I mean, Larry? Ooh, Larry. I know it's one of these ones. You on that fucking pole, Larry? Fuck me with a fucking end of a dead river snake. Is that you, Larry? Is that a decoy, Larry? Those lats over there? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I know I saw you in one of these trees, Larry. I just can't tell which one it is. Oh, yeah. Friends toned her down a little bit, didn't they? Didn't they? I noticed there's a big white van over there, too. Behind that white Jeep, Larry. The white Jeep was there yesterday and the day before, but there's another vehicle, a truck or something, Larry. Not a big white van. I'm gonna find you, Larry. And if you don't have my horse, you're gonna be my horse, Larry.
The new $2.5 million agreement with Boeing to service its compact laser weapon system for the next 5 years. The system, which can be attached to combat vehicles, can be used on land or at sea. Boeing just completed a round of updates to the service's compact laser weapon system, giving Marines the ability to take out bigger drones. Remember when I was joking around about that Boeing being part of the whole thing? My friend Little Randy said, "No way that Boeing is, and its 200 passengers are after you." Weird, eh?
Well, you know damn well Hank didn't do it this way. It's pretty fucking funny, Halls. Thanks, Willen. Good luck, Dom.
Oh, look how thick it is in here. That's not you there, is it? Oh, just not a Jeep. Truck that's here and the Jeep that's missing.
Yeah, I don't like those sources of light, Larry. Seems like you might be up there somewhere. Lots of it. Lots of bright lights coming my way all of a sudden, Larry. Is that so I can't see? What's gonna be in these images later, Larry? Sherman Hemsley laughing his ass off. Like he just rousted somebody for $1,000. And that somebody was Archie Bunker. Is it gonna be some shit like that? Where are you at, box? That don't make no sense. Hey, where'd that little thing go? Still up there? That'd be weird, Larry. I mean, that just looks like the other end of that thing, but... Oh, Larry. I don't know. What is that, Larry? There's no fucking light in that tree. Huh. And now there isn't anyway. Who doesn't like that, Larry? Who doesn't like catching you, Larry? I'll tell you, it isn't me. I'm dead set on ending this right now, Larry. I think that's you. Well, I guess there is light over there. Is that you trying to get away there?
You off your feet.